The first phase of assembly polls for 18 constituencies in West Bengal started today. People were seen waiting in long queues outside the polling booths in Purulia and West Midnapore. Bharatiya Janata Party State President Dilip Ghosh also casted his vote at a polling booth in West Midnapore. This is the first phase in a larger section season in which 5 states will go to the polls. Correspondent Shabana from Purulia and Rick Sundar from West Midnapore for ANI.